island's secondary schools. Now, where is Alleyne School, you may ask? It's situated on the east coast of the island of Barbados, right the beacon in the east, celebrating 231 years. I'm going to tell you a little bit about what has been happening for the Christmas season throughout Alleyne School. For the last 3 days, on Thursday, December 22nd, Friday, December 23rd, and Saturday, December 24th, our choir and our band were spreading Christmas cheer. Our band played at Scotiabank on December the 22nd, and by all reports, they were very well received. And on Friday, December 23rd, they played at Lime Grove Center. And I can tell you, because I was there, they were very well received. And on Saturday, December the 24th, the choir, well, just a few members of our choir, performed at the Butterfly Hotel in Maxwell Christ Church. And the visitors there, and even some of those employees of the Butterfly Hotel, were very appreciative of the efforts of our students. So, just to let you know that at Alleyne School, we are doing something. We're very proud of our young people when they get there and they do positive things. And that is what we want for our young people. Whether they sing, whether they play an instrument, whether they dance, whether they funnel, whatever it is that they do, that is what we are about, seeing positive young people doing positive things.
This is Alleyne School Music Department in the community. My name is Mr. Gary Goodrich. And I'm one of the music teachers at the Alleyne School. In this video, you will also see the second music teacher, Mr. Kevin Moore. You see Kevin Moore in this video as well. Now, we at the Alleyne School, these events, we're trying to give the students exposure in the community where they can share their talents and gifts with the persons out in the communities. And we hope that as these students are performing, that they will gain confidence, they will have a chance to show what they love and enjoy themselves while performing.
We would have probably mentioned our band performed on Thursday and on Friday at two of our local banks. And the band is now under the leadership of Mr. Kevin Moore, a trumpeter and a great musician. And they would perform several songs, some arranged by him and others are more traditional Christmas music. Our choir, under the leadership of Mr. Gary Goodrich, one fellow Alleyne, and we also would have performed several traditional Christmas songs, and you would have heard some of our young soloists, even in first form and second form, stepping out now to showcase their talents. I really hope that you enjoy this little segment, just a little taste of what we are doing at Alleyne. And if you're ever in one of these areas, please listen out to what is happening at Alleyne, and come down and support our students and our staff. Enjoy and have a merry, merry Christmas 2016 and a prosperous and happy 2017.
in and out right now.
Oh,
So Haley Bourne, Ramon Met, Chad Downs, Tiffany Braffitt, Romico Bourne, Destiny, Denisha, Lynn, Shania, Kirk, Griffith Herbert, Miss Onflu, Kaylee Allman, Nariba, Basca, Ilian Gordon on flute as well. Mr. Gary Durin on alto sax. Darren Watson on alto sax. Mr. Zucchini Ennis on both alto and tenor sax. Hannah Neblett on tenor sax. Behind there is Vinnie Trey Harper on flute. Walmer Tempro on piano. Nikolai Sandiford on trumpet, Javon Hope Green on trumpet, Jamar City on bass, Josiah Small on drums. And visiting we have Mr. Mark Lasburn and Mr. Justin Beard, who came to accompany us and help us along. And thank you. Let's go here, Mr. Handyman.
Thank you. we know we need to really encourage our young people. I think the person that was supposed to originally sing with Aisha didn't turn up this evening, so Aaliyah just, they just got together and arranged that outside. So let's give them another round of applause as well. Good job, ladies. Someday at Christmas. Now we're winding down now.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
the saxophone at this time. He's going to be playing a well-loved Christmas ballad, This Christmas. Let's give Mr. Goodrich applause. We are going to join them and we are going to sing the song, Mary Did You Know.